And oh boy, Homestead hosting Huntington North and the Spartans led by future Illini basketball player Luke Goody. But in the early going, it's Huntington North finding the stroke. It's a three from Zach Hubbard. He had 15 points for the Vikings, but Homestead would heat up after that. Off the miss, Andrew Leeper with the board and the putback. Leeper had 11 on the game. Then it's senior Grant Simmons outside, and it's pure. Simmons with 9. And then how about the future Big Ten baller? It's Luke Goody draining the 3. He had 17 on the game, 13-5. Homestead in the lead. Here, it's Huntington North working it to Sam Thompson. He drills it. Thompson also had 15 for the Vikings, but Homestead simply too much firepower. Purdue recruit Fletcher Lawyer, the move-in from Clarkston, Michigan, had 17 points in his Homestead debut. And then it's Goody making history with this 3. That would push him over 1,000 points for his career. And Homestead wins 64-50 over visiting Huntington North.